Definitely makes me work a lot harder, but as of right now, we're still just in day one, so we're still all working for that top spot.
So on day one, Chase was number one tight end.
Yes.
Okay, now the rest of you all number two, sort of? It's like a mix?
Yeah, it was me and Chase were over on the one field, and then Clive and Asante and Corey were over on the two field, so we're all fighting for that spot.
So you're like co-number one, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah, sir.
How big are the tight ends going to be in the passing game? Do you think?
Very big. Coach Fish actually just talked about it last night, that we're trying to use the tight ends a lot in red zone, and just with the talent that we got at tight end and receivers everywhere, we're hopefully going to be used a lot.
Like, have you gotten a feeling of how motivated Asante is after having to sit out all spring?
Yeah, Asante's actually my roommate, and we were up studying late last night talking about the plays and talking about how he's just ready to be back out here. And from not being out here all spring, he kind of had a little bit of jitters last night, but he had a good practice yesterday.
How's Clive doing?
Clive's doing real good. He's stepping it up. We're all in the learning process still, but Clive's definitely a good competitor, and he's out there just trying to fight for that spot.
Blake, there was a lot of talk about the off-season conditioning program. Could you just compare what you guys went through compared to maybe what you went through out at USC?
It was definitely a lot tougher, and not just the conditions made it, but Swayze definitely was pushing us to make sure that we were in top shape come this camp time, and I think he did a pretty good job with it.
And can you tell, I mean, I know one practice yesterday, but can you see a difference with everybody after going through that?
A couple of us were still hurting yesterday. I actually threw up once yesterday, but it's definitely just a new routine of getting in the pads, getting in the helmets, getting these 2.5 hour practices. But the conditioning that Swayze's put us through has got us set up, and our bodies are feeling good, we're feeling healthy, and that's pretty much the goal, is to just stay healthy throughout the season.
What's your mindset? I mean, you know, on one hand, you're a newcomer here, but on another hand, you're a veteran, so how are you kind of attacking training camp?
Definitely just building relationships with the quarterback and with all the linemen, and especially with the coaches, to know how they're going to use us, when they're going to use us, and just pretty much with the linemen, getting used to the verbal communication that we're going to have, and just pretty much so we know all our plays and we're on top of it come season time.